Hello folks, my name is Pedro Marx, also known as PHCBR, and this last week was my mom's birthday, and she just told me a story which I did not remember, where she said that when I was 8 years old, I told her, "Mom, I wanted to learn English because I wish to live abroad." And my mom said, "Why? What are you gonna do abroad?" "I'm gonna help people, Mom," I said to my mom. And for me that was funny because I did not remember me saying that. And I come from a family where my parents have to work very hard to be where they are today. My mom had 3 different jobs, my dad as well, 2 different jobs, and very, very limited amount of time to spend with me. So I grew up with my parents always telling me, "Son, you gotta study. If we cannot give you anything of material value, we're gonna give you the best education that you can, you know. And if you want to learn a foreign language in Brazil, for instance, you gotta pay for it and it's expensive." And my parents went through the struggle, they fought through the battles, and here am I, folks, making a video for you, for people from all over the world can understand what I'm saying, and I have an offer to value, and I haven't given up. I have given value to my parents' work, and I had a chance to live abroad for 6 years consecutive in the Netherlands, where I found the love of my life, Belki is there. So whatever dream that you have, guys, persist without exception. Don't be afraid. And the challenges are there just to make you stronger. If you resonate with the message, today I was just telling a bit about my story. Go to my website, PHCBR International. I have business strategies that I share that we apply on a daily basis. And I'm going to be telling a bit more of how did I get to be where I am and where are we going to move in next. Thanks for watching, folks, and I see you tomorrow at PHCBR International.